How to make turkey stock. Save the giblets. Making a rich turkey stock out of them is the secret to delicious Thanksgiving gravy. You will need 3 tablespoons of butter, 1 medium onion coarsely chopped, 1 celery stalk with leaves coarsely chopped, 1 carrot coarsely chopped, 1 leek diced, turkey neck and giblets excluding the liver, 6 cups of cold water, 4 sprigs of fresh parsley, 1 bay leaf, 1 teaspoon of dried thyme crumbled, 1/2 teaspoon of whole black peppercorns, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Equipment: a fine mesh sieve. Optional: 1 cup of white wine and 3 cups of chicken broth. Step 1. Melt 3 tablespoons of butter in a medium-sized saucepan and sauté the vegetables until the onions are translucent, about 10 minutes. Step 2. Remove the giblets, the edible organs that come packaged inside the turkey along with its neck, from their wrapping. Rinse them, pat them dry, and add them to the saucepan, with the exception of the liver, which makes the stock bitter unless it's cooked separately. Pour in 6 cups of cold water, or 5 cups of water and 1 cup of white wine, and the remaining ingredients. Substitute 1/2 the water with chicken broth for a meatier stock. Step 3. Reduce heat, cover partially, and simmer until it reduces to 4 cups, about 2 hours. Periodically skim the foam that forms on the surface. Step 4. Strain the stock through a fine mesh sieve into a bowl and toss the solids. When the stock cools, skim off and discard any fat. Use the stock immediately or cover and refrigerate it for up to 1 week. Did you know? Giblet pie was a popular budget dish in post-World War II England.